Well, first of all, I need to say that Rashad is, people forget about it. I say it all the time in the gym. Rashad was already a UFC champion, and Rashad was also one of the most popular, still one of the most popular fighters in the UFC, and that's all for a reason of his fighting skills and also the person he is. He's a really, really good guy, a really good person. And
yep.
I hope the medical situation, because what I heard from Rashad and what everybody's telling was more of a mistake that that the commission's made. I mean, he looks very healthy to me. He's as funny as ever. He's has a lot of energy. Brings a lot of stuff to the gym, and to me, he looks healthy enough to do it. And the question in the middleweight, it's a very, very tough division because there's a lot of really, really good fighters. But you've been a champion before. There's no reason that you can't do it again. Only the approach will be a little bit different, and the time is catching up on everybody. But you have to understand that Rashad didn't really take a lot of damage in his whole career. He wasn't really, he had two knockout losses, but he wasn't really damaged by anything. So I have always have a lot of faith in him, and I really, it doesn't matter. You know, I always tell him, even if he's crippled, I follow him to the ring and cage wherever he needs to go. He's a really, really good guy. I don't have my own team. That's not the way it happened. I left the Black Zillions. And also, we didn't have a gym to train with, so I went to another place where a friend of mine opened a gym. It's called Combat Club MMA, and we went training there. And I'm a part shareholder of that gym, so that's how we really went over. And I'm not really interested in having a team and being the head coach of a team. I think I want to make it more a gym for the fighters, individuals, because I want to train just more people than just one group of people. I want to work with the people that I really want to work with. So, like for instance, like a Freddie Roach or a boxing trainer, where people come in and I want to do striking with you, and I want to do it that. And of course, I have my fighters that already train from scratch, from Anthony, Rashad, Kamaru, Michael Jones, so many people that I train, and we all train in groups, and we do our thing, but at this moment, I don't have a team. I didn't leave the Black Zillions to start my own team or to have my own gym. We didn't have a gym to train, so we all end up training together and doing our stuff. And I think if we end up having a team, I think it will form it by itself. Mm-hmm. But now we just got all the guys on the one roof and training. And as you guys see, I sometimes train with people outside of my team, Luke Rockhold or some other guys that I train, Dennis Bermudez, Ryan LaFleur. So I like to do that, and so it's not really my team.